And now it's time to have a chat with the EBU Executive Supervisor, Mr. Vladislav Yakovlev. Hello, Vladislav. How are you?
Hello, Moira. I'm fine. How are you doing?
Very well, thank you. Enjoying the show like everyone else. Did you enjoy the show?
Oh, yes, I did. These young talents have been absolutely incredible. And they should be proud. And Malta should be even more proud of being such an amazing host.
Thank you. Vladislav, do you have a favorite song?
Well, of course, Moira, I have all of the songs.
Oh, come on, tell us. I'm sure one of the songs has stolen your heart.
Honestly, Moira, I like them all. They all blown me away. How can I choose?
A very good answer. You're being very diplomatic. Okay, so back to business. Are all the results in now?
Yes, all the results have been successfully received. But first, I would like to tell you something. On behalf of the European Broadcasting Union, every single country gets 12 points.
Wow, 12 points to every single country. These are the first points. Thank you, EBU. And before we start, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. A round of applause to all the participating countries. Well done. Good luck. And now it is time to get the results from the kids' jury. This jury is made up of former junior Eurovision stars and other successful young artists from all the countries in the competition tonight. This jury will award 12 points to their favorite song, 10 points for the second favorite, and 8 points down to 1 point for another 8 songs. With us again to reveal the kids' jury, it's our star, last year's winner, Gaia.
Thank you. So, these are the results from the kids' jury. Our 8 points goes to Belarus. Our 10 points from the kids' jury go to Malta. And finally, our 12 points go to Italy!
Thank you, Gaia!
Thank you.
Thank you, Gaia. Congratulations to the country in first place. Thank you, kids' jury. So, the votes from the audience and the members of the professional jury all over Europe have been counted and turned into points. So now the time has come to meet our young ambassadors from each country to find out who they think should be the winner of tonight's contest. Let's go. Good luck again, everyone. A big good luck. Let's go with the first country. It's Belarus. Katsyarina, good evening. May we have your points, please?
Good evening, Europe! Good evening, Malta! The show is amazing! Here are the results of the Belarusian votes. 8 points go to Malta! Our 10 points go to Russia! And finally, our 12 points go to
Armenia wins 12 points, and we move on to Bulgaria, the second country giving us our points. And good evening, Ina. May we have your points, please?
Hello, you.
happy to be here in Malta. It's a wonderful show. And here are the results from Bulgaria. 8 points go to Cyprus. 10 points go to Italy. 12 points go to Armenia.
Thank you, Ina. Let's move on to the next country. The next country to give us the points is San Marino. Hello, Clara. May we have your points, please?
Points. 8 points go to Cyprus. 10 points go to Malta. And finally, San Marino's 12 points go to Italy.
Okay, next is Croatia. Good evening, Sarah. May we have your points, please?
Hello, Europe! Good evening, Malta! Such an amazing show tonight. And now, these are the Croatian votes. 8 points. Go to Serbia. 10 points. Go to Italy. And finally, our last 12 points go to Bulgaria.
Let's go to Cyprus. Hello, Paris. May we have your points, please?
Καλησπέρα, Μάλτα. Good evening, Europe. These are the points from Cyprus. Our 8 points go to Russia. 10 points go to Italy. And finally, Cyprus's 12 points go to Bulgaria.
Okay, next country is Georgia. Mariam, may we have your points, please?
Of our country votes. 8 points go to Bulgaria. 10 points go to Italy. And finally, our 12 points go to
with 12 points to Armenia. Let's move on to Sweden. Good evening, Elias. May we have your points, please?
Hi, guys. Hello, Malta. Here are the points from Sweden. 8 points go to Armenia. 10 points go to Bulgaria. And finally, our 12 points go to the Netherlands.
Okay, next is Ukraine. Sofia, good evening. May you have your points, please?
Hello, Europe. Good evening, everyone. What an amazing show. So here are the results from Ukraine. 8 points goes to Bulgaria. 10 points goes to Italy. And finally, 12 points from Ukraine goes to Armenia.
Okay, another 12 points to Armenia. It's time to have a look at the scoreboard where in third place it's Bulgaria with 73 points. Second place it's Armenia with 94 points. And in first place at the moment with a total of 95 points. Let's move on to the next country. And the next country is Gal from Slovenia. Good evening, Gal. May we have your points, please?
Hello, everybody. Hope you're having a great time. I am. Anywho, though, here are the votes from Slovenia. Our 8 points go to Armenia. Our 10 points go to Bulgaria. And finally, our 12 points go to Italy.
Okay, next is Montenegro. Alejandra, may we have your points, please?
Dobroveče, good evening, Europe. And thank you, Malta, for this amazing show. These are the votes from Montenegro. Our 8 points go to Bulgaria. Our 10 points go to Ukraine. And finally, our 12 points go to Italy.
And last remaining 6 countries next to give us the points is Italy. Good evening, Jordi. May we have your points, please?
Buonasera, Malta, and good evening, Yuri. These are our Italian points. 8 points go to San Marino. 10 points go to Bulgaria. And finally, our 12 points go to Malta.
Let's move on to Armenia. Armenia, may we have your points, please?
Ileyla Daiba, Malta! Vohcu in Hayastan! Good evening, people of the sun! Here are Armenian votes. 8 points go to Italy! 10 points go to Russia! And finally, our 12 points go to Who dali 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 ya, Georgia!
Thank you, Monica. Let's move on to Russia. It's Maria. May we have your points, Maria, please.
Hello, Malta. Hello, Europe. Thank you for a wonderful show. Here are the Russian votes. Our 8 points go to Belarus. Our 10 points goes to Malta. And our final 12 points go to Armenia.
Next is Serbia. Tamara, may we have your points, please?
Dobroveče. Good evening, Europe. Good evening, Malta. Here are the Serbian votes. 8 points go to Italy. 10 points go to Russia. And finally, our 12 points go to Bulgaria.
2 remaining countries to give out the points, and this is the youngest ambassadors of all. It's Julian from Malta.
Good evening, Europe! Helena Taiba, I hope you enjoyed our show. These are the points from Malta. 8 points go to Bulgaria. 10 points go to Italy. And finally, our 12 points go to Armenia!
And the last country to give out the points are the Netherlands. Hello, Milene and Roseanne. May we have your points, please?
Malta, we love you! Here are the results from the Netherlands. 8 points go to Italy. 10 points go to Armenia. 12 points go to Bulgaria.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, and the winner of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2014 is Italy! Get it away in Incitori! The trophy. So, can you kindly go backstage and get ready to perform? Vincenzo Candiello, tu primo grande amore, the winner! And what an amazing week it has been! 26 delegations with over 250 people. Okay, I'm still here. 90 local volunteers, and we thank you for that. 57 trucks of equipment, 360 production crew with whom we have enjoyed working. And besides all this, we also had a cyclone. And to top it all off, we had a power cut on our dress rehearsal day. Okay, not bad at all, but together we have made it. Unfortunately, we have come to an end of this contest. I am quite sure you have enjoyed this night as much as we have. Signori, grazie tale contumana presenti a unec. We have come to an end, and the winner of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2014 is...